We have loaded the different type of envelopes onto the LAB510. These have now between 1 and 5 sheets. We just mix them randomly together. As you can see, the thickness of the envelopes actually varies, and the positioning is always the same.